All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Time for start the second half.
Yes, it is. But before we start the actual wrestling again, I've got a few questions to ask somebody, and he's got some answering to do. So, Mr. Tommy Diamond, I know you're back in the building. When you decided to take me on for this company.
Curse those
scoundrels. And I'd be there. What happened? You look down and out.
You don't
want to match
with
me. Mikey, if he wants to try, he can do it again. I beat him once, I'll beat him again more. So, right in front of all these people. You've got 2 minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who do not know who I am, my name is Tommy Diamond, and I am the diamond standard of professional wrestling. But I need to apologise for the way I acted when I was here last time. What I did was wrong. I cheated each and every one of you. And I cheated you, which for that I want to humbly apologise.
So, ladies, you know anybody after you lost to me has turned you into a different person, yeah?
Yeah, it has. You're correct. I'm here tonight to again to apologise to you and firmly show my belief in your champion, Tony. I'm here tonight to make sure that the champion stays the champion.
They just need your help.
I've
got a
lot to make up
for.
Excuse me. Tony's been the champion for the past 2 years.
Yeah!
He doesn't need
anybody.
He doesn't need anybody. Stand in this corner.
Only daddy.
Don't you start.
Only daddy.
So is my son. You look after family, don't you? So, I'll be there standing in this corner.
Yeah.
So, just in case, I'll just be at ringside.
If you want to be at ringside, you can come to ringside. You interfere.
I'm a changed man.
Halloween's coming up. And,
you'll be in the pumpkin.
I'll do it once, and I will do it again. Yeah. I'm going to try it here. I've tried it other places, so I'm going to try it here. This match is a singles match scheduled for 1-4. You do watch telly, I'm impressed.
Yeah. but not a close up on his fist.
Thank you.
This is not your sector, stop looking.
Mr. Vane!